Hello guys, it's unknown Jamarcus here, Mr. Right, I prefer. I'm back with another video. Today me and Isaiah will be driving these visions that he made. They're currently in progress. So this is that guy's old vision that he's turning around, and also I think this is Jason's old vision that he's still working on. So we're just going to be making trip, testing them out. So let's get started and warm my buses up. Mine sounds good for the startup. It's real old, but I love it. Never could go wrong. Let me hear your engine 39. Turn that bus up. Your bus on? Okay. This bus is kind of quiet. We're going to start with our pre-trip then. Right there for me, then, man. Stand in front of your bus. Stand in front of your bus. So I can get a thumbnail clip. Alright. We're good. Alright, let's get rolling. Waiting on you, 39. He will be rolling out, guys. He will be leaving. Alright, yeah, they got speed on them too, guys. We gotta watch how we turn, because you know the visions are the easy buses to flip out of the ICs and the CTs. Oh wow, your door just went out, your whole back door. You must have hit Jay on accident. 39, backspace, stop real quick and backspace your bus, because you just went through two whole lags. Alright. Now go, now put it down. Okay. You're going through a bit of a lag for me. But there you go. My bus gonna catch up. It's gonna catch up. My bus is kind of slow there now, so you're gonna be rolling today. Oh, you almost took my mirror. Don't forget 39, when y'all turn into the other lane, make sure you stay. You get in that lane, just in case someone wants to come and jump in that other lane, since you're in there. Right, y'all, look. He going fast. He rolling. My bus stuck behind. some snaps. Wow, this bus, the turning is off. I don't know why. Oh, look, we did 39. You better let me catch up. Yeah, I'm finna put some speed on you. Oh, 39, y'all, let me look at what the... Are you okay? Your bus just going all over the place. I don't know what's going on with you. Your bus going all over the place for me. He's turning up in McDonald's, guys. I'm turning up in here. Picking up the teachers from his bus from over here. You just switch around places, guys.
Boom! Man over there!
Yeah, I had an option to get, I think, both foods, so we were just waiting. Okay, he's ready. Nah, you know you could have went all the way down now. I don't know whether 39, you gotta fix that door back there. It keeps moving. Okay, good. Stop right there. As y'all can see, this is the mall. Oh, 39, I never knew they got a movie theaters in here. It's right here. Over here, right there where it say Lakeside. Drill. Our insurance. It's a whole bunch of stuff, guys. We just... I think you message 39. I mean, I'll see. What are you saying? Yes? Regular OC getting a large coffee pays. Oh, that's what he was doing, guys. He tried to hit my bus. Wow. I had turned my chat and stuff on. That's what I think. Did you get my message in Discord? Or you can't look at it? I was just trying to ask you, do it let you tab out when you're recording? Cause I don't know if I can. It lets us tab out. If so, I will do so. Let's do it the legal way when we get on the surface. We get on the circles, let me know and I'll help you out if we have it. My God. Raggedy old vision. I'm over here hitting Jen. I meant to hit Keep going, 39. Let me get in front of you so I can show you how we do this. Okay, you got it. Oh my god, I got that. I'm gonna go back up the freeway. Right here, 39, turn right, man. Mark 39, get your bus together. Uh-oh, we have a bus function. Is it moving? You don't honk at me. Is it moving? Are you okay? Okay, just try to put it in neutral. And then click the engine on. And while you're clicking the engine on, hold the gas first, then turn the engine on. While it's in neutral. And then once that engine click, and hold it. There you go. Keep holding it for a while. Keep holding it. Now, go and drive. There you go. Okay, let's see if it dies up here. Because you're gonna have to slow down. Don't wanna go too fast. Okay. We need to hurry up. We're not gonna be able to pick them back up because we're gonna have to drop the bus off due to malfunctions. At least the kids are able to get off. Just try and put it in neutral again this time and keep pressing the button. Keep pressing the pedal first. Just hold it in neutral. Hold it in neutral. Turn the key. Then once the bus is on, tap the gas. Tap it. Just tap it. Tap the gas. Tap it. Don't hold it. Don't hold it. You don't want to rev it. Don't hold the gas, don't. Just tap it. Tap the gas. Tap it. Tap it. Like tap. Tap the gas. There you go. Keep tapping it. Don't let it go dead. Don't let it get close. Tap. Like that. Now you should be good to go. Okay, well, I'm gonna stay behind you to make sure it doesn't. Keep pushing. I know it's about to die. Thank you. So you're gonna have to stop in the real world, buddy. Guess not then. I'm glad I was right there to stop with you. Sorry, I was doing something, guys. Also, Isaiah had been telling me he was taking off. I know this bus is messing with me. Take it right there into the shop. See if they'll be able to fix it. Alrighty guys, that looks like it's gonna be the end of the video for me and your boy 39. These buses are still at work right now. Soon they might become public. I will put in the description the ones that are for public, some visions that he have let free, and we have edited and messed around with, so you guys will be able to try them out, test them out, and use it for yourself. I hope you guys enjoy. Guys, please pray for the vision. Say goodbye, Isaiah. Not to your vision, to the people. He hasn't had enough. All right, guys.